Duran. And Betty is attending, or wants to attend, she is attending the Science and Engineering Academy. She's also involved in Student Council, Science UIL, and Ballet. She is escorted by Zeke Reyna. Upon graduation, Betty plans to attend Rice University in Houston, where she will major in biochemistry or biomedical science. Our next young lady is Serena Ortega. Serena is involved in band and dance, and she's being escorted by Michael Martinez. Upon graduation, Serena plans to attend the University of Texas at San Antonio, where she will major in biology. Our next young lady is Samantha Perales. Samantha is part of the Science Engineering Academy and is involved in varsity basketball and softball, and she's being escorted by G. Mariah. Sam plans on pursuing a career in project management at a university located here in San Antonio. The next nominee is Gabby Rodriguez. Gabby's part of the Science Engineering Academy and, as you can tell, is involved in the band. She is the second vice president of band and is an officer in NHS. Gabby is being escorted by Robert Randall. Once Gabby graduates, she plans to attend the University of Texas in Austin, where she will major in film studies and later become a special effects film editor. And our final nominee for Homecoming Queen is Shayla Sanchez.